Karang, a village high in the Himalayas in Nepal. This is where I was born, but me and five of my sisters couldn't survive there. My parents brought us to a children's home in Kathmandu. Recently, I got a chance to study in the Netherlands and live with my sister Sumjok and her Dutch mom. I feel further away from my parents than ever.
I'm going to go to the computer.